If you didn't know already, the Obama girls are in China. Earlier today, they hit the Great Wall, and it was a grand occasion, considering the fact they didn't have to experience the sheer horror of bumping into any Obama Mao t-shirts. Because that sort of thing doesn't exist in the White House snow globe. According to a news report, authorities threw out the order and merchants scrambled to hide the Obama Mao t-shirts that typically litter their little outposts of pricey touristy knickknacks on the Great Wall. The tip that the t-shirts had been hidden was verified by a Weekly Standard correspondent when they were taken behind one of the stands and shown a box of the t-shirts. In person. By the way, those Obama Mao t-shirts are super popular and only go for 60 bucks. Now, being in the limelight, for whatever reason, is often the minimal requirement when it comes to becoming the obligatory object of ridicule. One could almost presume that those people end up taking zero offense and eventually see the humor in it. And that's just tip of the iceberg stuff. A quick search on Google shed some light on the range of products in this category, a search I'm sure the Obama girls know all about. The bottom line is, Obama comes in all sorts of flavors, and it's hard to choose a favorite. And hell, if that was my dad, I'd want one from the Great Wall. It's like buying the shirt at the concert. Still, from a political point of view, I think it was a very nice gesture, you know, to sweep it under the rug for the time being, you know, be cordial until they leave. Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to One Minute News, and thanks for watching.